more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective, destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctioned, sir.
What do you think?
Method, a slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system, us. Solvable, getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Sabre program, dismissed by 3 administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
It's scary, you know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
There's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
Any closer is too hot to land.
Could be that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Inbound.
Dropping in. Launch facility. Tag ahead. I'm engaged.
Five, four, three, two. Out.
Noble Actual to Sabre Bravo 029er. Over.
Copy, Actual. Colonel Holland.
Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Uppercut. I'll be your control from here on out.
Understood, Colonel.
Noble 6, these Sabres have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other Sabres as soon as you're ready. Holland out. vicinity. Be advised we show a large attack force inbound. Combat Air Patrol and Saber teams are directed to engage and defend the station.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane. We'll light them up. UNSC ships, all targets neutralized. Bravo 029er, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
Holland to Bravo 029er. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Cody.
One enemy vehicle and a heavy
pushing in the open.
Over.
I'm out here, 6.
Warning. M-Spec Reentry Pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning, M-Spec Reentry. Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword grace set to 18G.
Thermal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Woolsey and the others inside sword grace. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, 2-9, are you clear to re-engage thrusters?
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah. Our wings may be clipped, but we've got your backs.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
Target corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Frigate Savannah in position. Sabre team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems good.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Sabre teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
In my sights.
Gonna be fighting down!
Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6, we're marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
Signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Echo 2 to Savannah Actual. Where are the reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed.
Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Savers. Kill them before they bug out and warn that supercarrier what we're up to.
Colonel, energy fields detected in the Corvette's aft launch bays. Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad.
Thank you.
Meet him there.
Affirmative. On approach. Shield controls. I need in.
Body kick is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be over my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Noble Six, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
You got plenty of arms and ammo if you need them, Spartan.
Bad guys!
Want to
enter?
Mess you up!
Hostile neutralized!
Fire!
off, Colonel!
Copy, Savannah. Our team is in. Disengage! Taking heavy fire. Get back to the hangar.
Thank you.
6?
Better safe than sorry.
I've got visual.
I'm under fire!
Area secure, sir.
Good of you to come.
Stars are pounding the hell out of a pelican.